My favorite game, as usual. I'm gonna let them say it for you.
Welcome to Brawlhalla.
Exactly. Welcome to
Online.
Brawlhalla, guys. I think ever since I was a kid, Street Fighter days, Mortal Kombat days, I've always loved combat games, and there's something
Orion.
about Brawlhalla that it's not violent, it's fun, it's technical, it's tactical, it's skill. And my word, it's the most fun I can have with my kids as well.
Three, two, one, brawl.
That was a close game. Sure, guys. I thought I was gonna lose that one. 1270, Orion. 1270. You can make it 1300, dude. I believe in you.
Three. Three, two, one, brawl!
That was not a good game. They did the same freaking move over and over and over and over and over.
Three, two, one, brawl!
Okay.
Six Sig was an asshole move. Honestly, I have to tell you, sorry. Sorry for the swearing, but that was a cool move.
Orion.
I need to get... The thing is, I need to prepare for those kind of guys. That's what they're all about, learning.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
And now the reason I said that was a good game was because, I mean, he beat me fair, he outskilled me.
Orion.
Damage 501, but he's 6. By the way, guys, in case you didn't know, Saturday night is when the pros come out to play. I'm playing the European servers, so time here versus Europe is more or less the same.
Excuse me.
Three, two, one, brawl!
Guys, actually, 12. Okay, here it is.
Orion.
Thank you. Go down the elos. I guess the guys get a bit easier. 1233. I need to get back up to 1250, guys. Then again, I think today I'm gonna keep the stream to about half an hour. That was a good match. I've just passed the half hour mark in the stream and hopefully I can end this off with a win. I don't think I've ever seen a better Lin Fei, to be honest. That was pretty impressive. $11.99. I started off the stream at 12:50. Saturday nights is not a good idea. But anyway, notes. Thanks for gaming and subscribe to me, guys. Click the subscribe button. Leave a like, leave a comment what you like. Let me know what you don't like. And yeah, on to thanks for watching, guys. Stay excited.